Check it out, cause it goes like this.
Knew me, born and watched, coming straight out the juvie. I'm a new nigga tearing up on the block. Adult. where I'm from. Plus, I gotta state, I never stop until I drop one. Enemies abound, I'm sitting waiting for 'em. They never know till it's too late to demonstrate. What I often refer to as innocence or good judgment, for some fools are just dense. Whole crews come up missing when I get involved. What kind of travesty of justice is this? Unstoppable, and what you're looking at is a light fool down for his habitat. Cause my mind's made up to take mine, wearing the suit of a nut, and it fits fine in time. One time I'll see the call it quits. I'm getting back with them at 8.6. It's time for fools to get dissed in this motherfucker. It's how I'm thinking when I step into the ring. I'm bringing much soul to the game. Yeah, the shit's over, shit's still the same. Cause I'm adept, you better watch your step. And when you step up, you better step to the left. Yo, no right wing allowed, cause it might bring a rain of bullets into a 3K crowd. You white hoods wanna end belly up? Go ahead, motherfuckers, step up. Up. You took a risk, ooh, you slipped up. The avenue's closed, you better bust the U, cause it's a dead end, it's gonna be the end of you. Tie it to my trunk, go for a little spin. Find a ditch and drop your trick ass in. My daily regimen includes smoking your fucking seed, along with eating and sex and the clock and stupid G. All my cash flow is real important, so I go and get it, cause it gets me where I got to go. Clever ain't the word for this dope stuff. Magnificent and brilliant ain't enough to give me the full scope of my intellect. In fact, I'm doping anywhere I'm kicking at. I gotta tell ya, album was stagnant. Weak this, weak that, throw it on a magnet. Please erase every trace. Let them become part of a cement base. Your crew full of lesser men and dice, bitch. Backstabbing your homies once like this. When you're down, you're dead. But when you're down with a crew, nothing should never ever once come between you. I hate to see it, but look at you in wheelchairs, in an asylum with fucked up hair. It's a damn shame trying to flow and getting dissed. From intro to the casket, no scholastic backup for you to stack up. No knowledge yourself, read a book, you fucking crooks in.
Ain't no time to be a bitch. There's more money, now let's make a nigga rich. The ways of a G, the ways of a G, motherfucker. Yeah, the ways of a G, motherfucker.
Let these wrong motherfuckers have it, nigga.
Y'all want to drop this shit.
Pump another Negro nerves jump. I'm hardcore. Rhymes flow like Niagara Falls when the gauge pour. Some thought I lost skill when kicking wicked sick shit, but no, I'm true to the game. I keeps it coming, bitch. Just like when a shot comes out of a sawed off, wherever it hit it, blow that shit all the way off. And when your dome is decapitated, that ain't the end. You still got buckshots left in the rest of your body, man. Rolling down Trey 4, bumping that suicide. Some niggas hit me up from the left side. The shit's played out. LG, he jumped. I reached in the back seat and drew the pump. This ain't another. I'm just gonna let Tesla roar. I'ma set an example with this motherfucking sword off. Aimed it for his belly. Don't wanna smoke him. Just see him jump. Took it a little lower. Popping ankles. I pack a pump.
The ways of a G.
Yeah, motherfucker. So if you ever wanna step to the G, them ass niggas, better make sure your motherfucking fingers on the motherfucking trigger. Marcus Biatch.
What y'all doing? My brother having a barbecue. What's up?
Girl, yeah. Let's go.
another damn school year. Me and Terry Skimmers cold creeping the atmosphere. Creeping South Park Street, them skimmers are hard. And you better watch Phil, cause he's a freaky little game boy. He's filling the hoes butt and giving us backup. The finish year, how many hoes will we stack up? Fuck it, just tell me, what would we do? Buck and Terry call a hoes and throw a fish barbecue. Tell them to bring the pitch and booby the charcoal. And they can bring some hoes too, but not very old. Damn, I almost forgot. Call Big T and tell him barbecue the poke chops. Oh, we got it going on. Where them hoes at? I got them on the phone. Sit back and wait for the people to arrive. Knock, knock, there they are. Yo, feel, let them inside. Walking through the house is a house full of hoes. Dressed in tight, tight shorts, skirts and jabos. My homie Eric walks in and the place is packed. He has a video cam and a fresh ass game hat. The hoes step to me cause they know I'm not soft. I walk through the crowd, my brother's macking his ass off. Macking, that's what I mean. Macking five or six hoes and a jack not even clean. Right now, six hoes are in luck. But when Earl watched the check, that's six more nuts. Splash, splash, splash. Splash, splash, splash. With those six nuts, Terry's waxing that ass. Me too. Yeah, you know I'm going on. But right now I'm looking at Phil freaking in the corner. No wonder I couldn't find him. That's a goddamn shame. Cause everywhere we go, Phil is running that game. Kim, Cheryl, and a cousin of Little Roy. All these hoes was a victim of a Game Boy. So Game Boys, is this shit the lick? Goddamn right, we ain't nothing but a G, bitch. Yeah, motherfucker. 1993, we still we in this bitch. Towards the Touch Records, Game Boy Productions, bitch. Let me hear you say, we still we.
We still we.
Ain't nothing but a G.
He ain't nothing but a G.
Say, we still we.
We still we.
Ain't nothing but a G.
He ain't nothing but a G.
Let me hear you say, we still we.
We still we.
Ain't nothing but a G.
He ain't nothing but a G.
Thank you. simple a misdirection. 6:45, making a breakfast. Meets the two kids with a kiss on the cheek. For it is, she knows what they want to eat. The same as the day before. Cause there's no money to purchase something new at the store. A glass of milk, sauce with jam and butter. Day in, day out, for the siblings, they never mutter. Girl was past. She's thinking what to do while she tries to relax in the bath. Puts her but uniform on, double kiss the front door, and then she's gone. Another day, another dollar. Whoops, I meant pound. She's walking on wicked ground, saw the color TV, and all the neighbors know. Just to buy her kids some warm winter clothes. In the summer, she don't suppose she remembers that he was the only one who loved her. But he died 2 years ago. Had to move from a large house into a small home. Now it's time for facing facts. She needs more money, and she needs it really fast. She hates her work, but she has to work. Knowing she was cut out to be more than a car, she was clerk. But then the only hours that can take in time to get home to cook the kids, eggs, chips, and bacon. Life's a nipple struggle, and she's walking backwards. If she had cash, she'd be able to counterattack this. That's a vicious circle, no variety. This is the page from my book called Shades of Society.
Officials today released a report stating that California, in particular Los Angeles, is no longer the gang and crime capital of the country. Officials say that Texas is now the gang and crime capital of the U.S. They point to a significant rise in crime and violence in cities such as Houston, San Antonio, and especially in Dallas, said to be home to some of the nation's most notorious gangsters, thugs, and hoodlums.
Up at 9 in the morning and I'm checking a grip. In the parking lot of Dixon, every nigga gets rich. Serving halves and hoes, as if the shit was candy. Didn't need a gap, but the shit came in handy. Cause soon as I hit the spot, I mean the parking lot, everybody down with Trey by 7 for the Glock. And it was on, it was stacking dollars and getting paid. But every now and then some motherfuckers got sprayed. Niggas standing out smoking a $20 stick, beating up the dope fiends and shit. Now ain't that a bitch, and the headaches never tried. This happens, cause every time they drive through, someone is capping, throwing bottles and rocks at the pump sucker's window. We pointed them and laughing in their face, we hit the end dope. They don't step out, they know it's non-fiction. I think the DPD boss in the parking lot of Dixon.
Yeah, fool, this is the place called parking lot of Dixon. These niggas ain't to be fucked with. Hanging, slanging, and maintaining, just boring none in Andre, bitch. Mr. Big Al, tell these niggas what's going on.
Niggas screaming South Central, well I'm screaming South Dallas. It's the Wizard of Oz, come down, get lost like Alice. But there's no tapping your heels, 3 times to go home. Stuck in the land where the real niggas roam. The capital D-I-X-O-N, hooked up with the B-O-N-T-O-N. This makes a ruthless clan, that's why I'm hanging with the gang banging. The shit keeps changing and you gotta keep slanging. D-O-P-E, though it's not easy to stay alive. That's why I strive, cause niggas living off the dark.
dark side.
Dark
so
side.
If it's hotter than the 4th of July, I won't stop bumping, cause with Big Al, it's do or die. I fly through a bird a day, putting it in the mixin', just like every other nigga in the parking lot on Dixon.
Hear me though, everybody rockin' this city and that city, but in 93 you niggas get hip to Texas, bitch, to this straight jacket.
Damn in the shit got crazy when you kill one of the brothers. It's so hard to say goodbye to yesterday. Screams another, pouring out his chicken, thinking about his nine clicking, rolling to another set, doing something wicked. You know if he rolls, all the little fools will bail in and be the first to shoot, cause somehow they let the devil in. Seven niggas deep rolling knees. Yeah, speaking of peace, there's only peace when the firing ceases. Now you got a body count of eight, all laying dead, a victim of the yellow tape. Niggas dump the G-Ride and break out quick. Here comes headaches, then watch them clear. Then watch them break out, get ghosts and take out. Headaches got faked out, they all wore a ski mask. So no one got a make out of their face on a high-speed chase. However, a 187 by the trade 5-7. So if you're more step out of line, you end up missing. Fuckin' with a nigga from the parking lot of Dixon.
I told y'all motherfuckers I ain't playing. The parking lot of Dixon in the motherfucking house. Nemesis in the motherfucking house. Ron C in the house. Devo X in the motherfucking house. And yeah, bitches, oh, what's up to that nigga DJ Snake on the beat? Are we out this motherfucker? Punk ass fluffer.
Selling on the corner, he slangs from
said another fiend on the loose. Some pack a nine, some pack a deuce, deuce. And won't think about pulling that trigger quick. That bust a capital grill to get the next hit. Or breaking a house and beat a lake down. And won't remember when the high comes down. While your doctor's eating shrimp and steak, you got a old lady dead and a brand new cellmate. And the ghetto's just heard of. It's an example of.
Example of a what?
League of murder.
League of murder. League of murder. League of murder. Doing things people always hear. League of murder. League of murder. A bush. A bush. A bush.